This slide has to do with right-of-way laws. Right-of-way laws are laws that help people drive safely, courteously, and using common sense. The first rule is never insist on taking the right-of-way. Even if you're correct in the way you're driving, just don't insist on taking the right-of-way, and that'll help avoid accidents. All right, let's look at pedestrians and right-of-way laws. What is a pedestrian? A pedestrian is someone on foot, or someone who is on a vehicle, or an instrument, or a conveyance that is propelled by human power. Remember, a person on a bicycle is not a pedestrian. That would include, in terms of pedestrians, self-propelled wheelchairs, tricycles, quadricycles, skateboards, and skates. All right, number two. If you're driving a vehicle, always, always stop for pedestrians, any pedestrian. And thirdly, if you're behind a car that is stopped, let's look at this first diagram. This red car is behind the yellow car. The yellow car is stopped. So do not pass a car from behind that is stopped at a crosswalk. A pedestrian may be crossing. So this red car is attempting to go around the yellow car, and he'll end up hitting this pedestrian. So if a car is stopped at a crosswalk, don't go around it. Now let's look at right-of-way rules for vehicles. Now, if you come to an intersection, and this would be a good intersection to make point one, there are no stop signs and lights at this intersection. If you don't have stop signs or a yield sign, slow down and prepare to stop. That's number one. Number two is, what happens if you come to a four-way stop with stop signs? The first rule is that if two cars arrive at the same time, the car to the right goes first. If two cars arrive one before the other, the one that arrives first goes first. So looking at car number one and car number two, if car number one and car number two arrive at this intersection at the same time, then car number one has the right of way, because car number one is to the right of number two. If cars number four and number three arrive at the same time at this intersection, car number three is to the right of car number four. Therefore, car number three has the right of way. You try it. What if car number one and car number four arrive at the same time? Which one has the right of way? That's right, car number four. Because car number four is to the right of car number one. But assuming these are the only two cars in the intersection, there would be no car to the right of number four. So car number four would have the right of way if number one and four arrived at the same time. Now, there's no picture of a T intersection, but if you have a road where cars are going back and forth in this direction, and then a road where cars are coming into that intersection stopped, remember, the cars at the top of the T have the right of way. Number four says, if you're making a left turn, the right of way goes to cars that are coming in the opposite direction. So if you're in this intersection and you decide to make a left turn, this yellow car has the right of way. So if that car ends up hitting you, you're going to lose in a court of law, because oncoming cars have the right of way, not the car making the left. The rule for turning is turn when it's safe by sight, and we'll deal with more specific numbers later on. And finally, at the bottom picture, we see a car that is parked off the road. So this yellow car is trying to get back onto the road. The rule here is that this yellow car must yield to traffic already on the road.